We'll find out on the test drive. But the advantage to this particular engine combination, since it's the lesser of the two available, is the MPGs. You're looking at 26 city, 32 highway, and 18